Welcome back to the IBSP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
Canelo versus Jermall Charlo in Mexico? Canelo Alvarez only fighting twice in 2022. And look, let's break it down honestly and objectively as possible. And according to ESPN Ringside and Eddie Reynoso, the plan for Canelo Alvarez is to fight in Vegas in May and a stadium fight in Mexico for September. Those are the two locations for Canelo Alvarez's next two fights. Now, what's interesting is that Mexico for a stadium fight in September is on the list for Canelo Alvarez. And the reason why that's interesting is Jermall Charlo has previously stated last year that he's willing to go to Mexico and fight Canelo Alvarez at his house. He's willing to do that. He wants that work in Mexico. He's even stated, and I quote, "We can call it Tex-Mex." So you've seen Jermall Charlo really wants that smoke. Canelo Alvarez is looking to fight in Mexico, and Jermall Charlo's willing to travel. That would be a hell of a fight. It would definitely fill out a stadium. That would be a sight to see. Not only that, Eddie Reynoso has already stated that Canelo Alvarez is only fighting twice in 2022. And this is what he said, and I quote, Eddie Reynoso, when he was asked of it, he said, "Only two fights." He stated, "We've got to give Canelo Alvarez rest. We've had four fights in 1 year, so he's a little tired. We will let him rest until February and then start the year off well." So look, you got to be honest and unbiased about it. Canelo Alvarez put in a lot of work going undisputed. The guy was always training, always in camp, and in between that, he was always fighting. The man needs a break. You don't wear anybody out like that. No one else is fighting four times a year. No one else is fighting three times a year. And a lot of these guys are even fighting once a year. So make it make sense. And no one's fighting the level of competition that Canelo Alvarez is fighting. So at the end of the day, you got to give respect where respect is due and credit is due and let Canelo Alvarez take a much needed break. Because men lie, women lie, but the facts don't lie.